there was actually a club there. We got the gig because my brother's like 50s band played there, you know, and the lady brought him. It's with the nice band comes. It's my brother, so we should get a gig there. My brother having no idea what kind of music we're playing. So I go there, we meet the owner, and Otto and I, and we somehow convince this lady to play there.
And they're very, you know, they're better than a lot of the Americans, for a long time, I wish I had a good guy.
Reproductions like Velvet Graphics.
Yeah, exactly.
But it's all fucking graffiti. There's all the tags and everything else. I went to Los Angeles right when they removed that. So you couldn't even wear your glasses. They had to wear the yellow.